This example uses Bluetooth low energy to control the Raspberry Pi home automation server. User can turn a device on or off. Thanks for watching.